Clive Palmer has thrown a bombshell into the election campaign. He claims LNP candidate Mel Bourgh approached him for money to help destroy Peter Slipper's reputation. Mr. Bourgh emphatically denies the claims. And as Jonathan Lee reports, it was all too much for Mr. Slipper's wife.
For Peter Slipper and his wife, politics is a painful game.
Look, there's been an enormously serious emotional toll on my wife and on me and on my parents and my children and my extended family.
The former speaker was cleared by the federal court over the James Ashby affair. This morning, billionaire Clive Palmer dropped a bombshell in relation to that case.
Mel Bourgh said to me that it was important that the Liberal Party should win the seat of Fisher. And he said to me that we need to destroy Peter Slipper.
The conversation allegedly took place over dinner at the billionaire's Coolum Resort nearly 18 months ago. Mr. Palmer claims Mr. Bourgh asked him to fund a sexual harassment case to discredit the former minister's long-time political foe, Peter Slipper. But the mining magnate wasn't interested.
To me, it seemed that there was no case at all against Mr. Slipper, that there was no evidence of any substance that a court would entertain.
Mel Bourgh concedes there was a conversation about the former speaker, but emphatically denies he tried to discredit his opponent.
And now, 2 weeks from polling day, Mr. Palmer has decided that his recollection has changed and his story has changed.
And so I think Mel Bourgh has no choice other than to stand down as a candidate at the September 7 poll.
Mr. Palmer says he's chosen to speak out to clear any suggestion opposition treasurer Joe Hockey was involved in the dinner conversation despite staying at the resort. Jonathan Lee, 10 News.